I'm moody and sad.
Confess.
And why am I guiltily mad?
Confess.
Because I am thoroughly bad.
Oh, yes.
You'll see it at once in my face. Oh, why am I husky and hoarse?
Oh, why?
It's the workings of conscience, of course.
Fie, fie.
And huskiness stands for remorse.
Oh, my.
At least it does so in my case. When in crime one is fully employed,
like you,
your expression gets warped and destroyed.
It's true.
It's a penalty none can avoid.
How true.
I once was a nice looking youth. But like stones from a strong catapult,
a trice,
I rush to my terrible throat.
That's nice.
Observe the unpleasant result.
Not nice.
Indeed, I am telling the truth. Oh, innocent, happy though poor,
like me.
If I'd been virtuous, I'm sure,
like me,
I would be as nice looking as you're.
Maybe.
You are very nice looking indeed. Oh, innocent, listen in time.
Me too.
Avoid an existence of crime.
Just so.
Or you'll be as ugly as I'm.
No, no!
And now, if you please, we'll proceed.
You understand?
I think I do. With vigor unshaken, the steps have been taken as neatly planned.
I think so too. Readily bet it, you'll never regret it.
For duty, duty must be done. The rule applies to everyone. And painful though that duty be, to shirk the task of fiddly-dee, to shirk the task of fiddly-dee, to shirk the task, to shirk the task of fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-dee. The bride can come.
Likewise, the bride, the maiden, the very elated and merry, they are her chums.
The lash, the pride, well, almost a pretty, the pretty, the pretty.
For duty, duty must be done. The rule applies to everyone. Painful though the duty be, to shirk the task of fiddly-dee, to shirk the task of fiddly-dee, to shirk the task, to shirk the task of fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-fiddly-dee.